But we could also use that history and bring it to the larger public, bring it to an American public which has amnesia about our past. Maybe a deliberately inculcated amnesia, but an amnesia nevertheless. But historians can remind people of something that has happened in the past, which might trigger some understanding, you know, about what is going on today.